recording the complete cycle of the orchestral works. And Yuja is our artist in residence. We just had a really great tournée in Europe. The orchestra really welcomed her. She's really part of the orchestra. She's part of our family, of the Tonhalle Orchestra.
Like he said, it's like a family. You know, it's the first orchestra I played with when I was 15 in Europe, so it has certain very close feeling about it. Close enough for me to actually take this adventure to record Ravel.
Orchestra is really amazing at finding all the different range of dynamics. The most important thing is that I realize this orchestra is very good at playing like chamber music, which is always my goal. It's extremely important that musicians listen to each other.
I realize how marvelous or exquisite Ravel's orchestration is.
It was written both concerti in the same time, but Ravel said clearly the G major was inspired from Mozart and Saint-Saëns and has a much lighter atmosphere and was supposed to be called Rhapsodie Basque. So we can feel this clearly in the joyful finale.
I guess kind of reserved and very elegant, kind of look at the world from the distant, remote, but experience everything emotionally very intense, but very inwardly. And in a way, kind of look at things from a very innocent, almost childlike point of view.
He was kind of introvert. Everything of his emotions were in the music. And that's why we have so much in all his music, some moments really of ecstasy and exuberance.
It's really one of my favorite pieces. It just has something much more dark, probably because it was written from the war, and very primal. And it's very improvisatory, but in a way leads to kind of something inevitable and almost like fate. Every harmony is like just so magically aligned. It's just a magical piece.